so you could clearly see that Big Cass either been in the gym, like heavy in the gym, or he found some of the best steroids known to mankind because he had shredded a lot of his body fat and he's more muscle now. So former WWE star Big Cass returns to pro wrestling in amazing shape. Fans give him a standing ovation. So yeah, Big Cass is back in pro wrestling. The former WWE star made his first appearance since September 2019 on Saturday night for La Ruta Pro Wrestling in Texas. So Cass' personal issues were well documented, but he appears to have moved on. His good friend Enzo Amore has stated that Cass took off time to get professional help to address his demons. Yeah, but hopefully this is the start of bigger things for Cass, because he's in great shape, and this is how you get back into pro wrestling. You go back to where you started from. A lot of these guys forget that when they get money, get on drugs, start abusing alcohol, the women, you know how it is. Hopefully this is his path back to being a great wrestler. Subscribe.